How can you say we're going to cut, say, $500 billion out of defense without knowing what you're cutting, what you're defending, who threatens you? I mean, if we're wasting $500 billion in defense, let's find it and cut it out. If we're not wasting $500 billion in defense, how can we cut it?